everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Well, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
Coming up for you, Leicester City against Chelsea. And it's Chelsea we'll be looking at today.
It has been a long, hard season. They've done well to get to this point in a European league place. It's a question of holding their nerve and their form, and they should be there.
Number 5, Wes Morgan. Number 15, Harry.
There have been some negative comments, haven't there, Alan, about the way this team defends. Do you see them as a very negative side?
Well, they can be, and I don't expect things to change today because they have achieved results off the back of it. Defend deep, defend in numbers, and difficult to break down.
And number 9, Jamie Vardy.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Andreas Christensen plays with Antonio Rudiger in defence. Eden Hazard starts with Victor Moses in the wide positions. Olivier Giroud is the main striker. I guess Chelsea are what you call new money in the game, although Roman Abramovich took over in 2003, but it's been pretty solid success and silverware since then, one or two exceptions.
Oh, they've had plenty to shout about, haven't they? I know some Chelsea fans do pine for the old days when the money wasn't behind the club, but they have had some fantastic days, nights to celebrate.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. So here we go, we're underway here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Chelsea on a bit of a charge now, through midfield. Giroud in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. With great vision here. Vardy, clean through. One against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Put the corner in the middle. Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Now Mahrez. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Ibora. Now he's looking for support. And shoots! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Christensen. Marcos Alonso. Conte. Now Rudiger.
Christensen.
It is the expected hostile reception for him here.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Came in with a challenge. Victor Moses. Neatly intercepted. Victor Moses. Cesc Fabregas. Giroud. And they've cut it out. Ibora. He's coming forward with some danger. Got the tackle in. It's Jamie Vardy. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now what's William got to offer here with the ball at his feet? Shots on here. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. This looks promising. To put them in front. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Riyad Mahrez. Here's a chance to attack.
And here's the shot. And Courtois with a quality save.
Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right. A goal that will put them into the lead. Corner's taken. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Couldn't quite keep it down. Just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch. Got under it. Not bad effort though.
Here's Willian, moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. He's given possession away here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's Gray. Ibora. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Hazard. Here's Willian.
And they get it away.
Gray. Ibora. Now Mahrez. Attacking now.
Vardy
in really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear, I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Here's Willian. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Looking for Hazard. Wonderful chance from the ball in. Got in the way.
Deflected behind. A clear corner. In from Willian from the corner.
He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Ibora. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Well, they're in a good position here. Now, can he take them on? And they've cut it out. Quite his game, Olivier Giroud, but he's running up the opposition now.
Fabregas. And in the shot goal.
Ibora.
Here's Gray.
Three minutes to be added on. Back on the ball now, Chelsea.
3 minutes of added time.
And it's out for a corner. Very, very quiet today, Eden Hazard.
Well, if you don't shoot, you don't score, and he just hasn't had the courage, perhaps, to let fly enough.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Christensen.
Conte.
Well, it's an imp-
free kick here. Hazard. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Well, we've got to half-time with nothing between these two extremely well-matched sides.
Well, it's not been boring at all, has it? And lots of good things being produced by both sides. I hope we get more of the same.
With great vision here. He's through here. Vardy! Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Here's a chance to attack.
And here's the shot. And Courtois, the quality save.
Here comes the second half, started by Chelsea. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And the cross goes towards the far post. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Here's Willian. That's Azpilicueta. On to the attack now.
Cut off!
Keeper's done very well here. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Giroud!
That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. A goal of top class, really, here.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Well, Olivier Giroud might not be the quickest across the turf, but he does anticipate well, and he's a real threat in those circumstances.
So Chelsea in front.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 18, Olivier Giroud.
Maguire. Here's Gray. He's got it back again from his teammate. Conte. Excellent interception. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Ibora. Hazard. Here's Gray. Sharp edge to this attacking play from Leicester. Slip past it and shoots!
And that's easy for Courtois.
Headed down to a teammate. We're going to get a corner here because of that... Collection.
Number 7, Romano Plum. Coming onto the pitch, number 14, Fabian Silva.
Well, it's an enforced substitution. There's no doubt it's because of that injury. And in it goes. It's not really away. Poor clearance. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. It's with Mahrez. Christensen. Here's Fabregas. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Olivier Giroud. Moses. Delivered into the box. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a... The equaliser here! It's a big call as we look back on it because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through the lad, but rightly flagged.
Conte. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Mahrez. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Possibly booking this. But to pull out the card, a red one of course, and they're down in the game, they're down now in terms of numbers.
Well, they haven't played particularly well, and that just rubs salt in the wounds, doesn't it?
Well, time is ticking away, it's time for a change, and here it comes. Here's Fabregas. Conte. That's good movement forward here. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over eager to get on the end of it. Just...
need to go as soon as he did that.
It's hard to shut up shop, even with a substitution here, but that's what he's going to try to do, I think.
Coming onto the pitch, number six, Danny Drinkwater.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Guiding it through the defenders. The goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp. Adrian Silva. That's a great interception. Giroud. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Conte.
Here's a chance to attack. Maguire. Here's Adrian Silva, now Mahrez,
Deborah,
Mark Albright. That wasn't it.
That's going to be a free kick late in the game now. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Into the attacking third. Still trying to get forward here, still trying to get the goal that can help them to some sort of salvation in this match.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Now Adrian Silva. On the move and able to cut out the pass. A foul by the Chelsea player.
Here they come again. It might be their last chance here to get something from the game. Pedro. And he could get away here. Got to keep it. And it's a shot now. Splendid goal here. It's the substitute who scored. And it's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on. Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which has been confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Riyad Mahrez. That is the final whistle. Rather suicidal from the losing team here. Lack of discipline has cost them.
Yeah, in the end they were chasing shadows and only one team was going to win this.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
with great vision here. Barney! Here's a chance to attack. And here's the shot. And Courtois with a quality save. Hazard. Giroud. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. And he could get away here. Got to keep his nerve here. And it's a shot now.